north-south track. Morning. Paddle. Thanks. How are you?
Just one of you?
Yeah, just me, yep. G'day. Thank you. Well, this is different. How cool is this? Almost didn't fit under that. Jurassic Park vibes. That would be slippery AF with the moss on it. Getting a bit warm now after all this pedaling. Clearing. little hut. Right. Morning.
Morning.
Thank you. certainly very different terrain and bushland compared to what it was like 5 minutes ago. Gone from rainforest to this sort of rocky stuff. Pretty cool. I've only seen two people though on this whole trail. One walker coming the other way and a rider coming the other way. Tell you what, this bike's great though. It's a Scott bike from the Higher Place, Tassie Mountain Bike Adventures, based in Hobart. The guy there, Phil, was really good in just getting it all set up for me, you know, the heights and the dropper post. He even gave me a backpack full of tools, tubes, first aid kit, everything, helmet, gloves. Awesome. Pretty cheap too. I think I paid 100 and something for the bike hire, the gear, shuttle to the top of Mount Wellington as well. That's all day as well. Not bad. Thank you. I keep missing the button to lower and raise the dropper because Scott bikes have a they have a different adjustment lever for the suspension in the same spot where my bike has it for the seat dropper. So, oop, wrong gear. Oh, that's steep. That's pretty wicked. Back into the rainforest again. What was that? Smell fire. blue trail is called. Oh wow, what an awesome track.